said, yeah, well, I guess, you know, you're going to have to fly through the sky, you know what I mean? Like, levitate, that'd be the new style. And we all started cracking up, but we couldn't think of anything ever that would be better than breaking, like, the dynamics of it. Are you crazy? We realized we weren't getting that much work out of breakers and poppers and lockers, and we got this call saying that the guys are out on the tour, and we hired him on dancers, and we're like, what? Like, are you kidding me? Hip hop dancers? And because see, what you don't understand is that hip hop was a social party dance that wasn't a thing that you did professionally as far as the dance was concerned. It was the culture of hip hop, but hip hop dance hadn't really formally been introduced to the mainstream. And so that sort of blew our minds, and we became like dinosaurs, basically. And that was like the kind of breaking, b-boying was becoming passe, it was dying.
Thank you.